I've got 100 Allori chasing me. Nowhere to go. All by myself. And then, boom! I'm grabbed by the neck. I can't breathe. Sure, just interrupt my story in the rudest, most disgusting way imaginable. That's cool.
I honestly forgot you were telling one. Oh, did I ever tell you guys about the time I almost turned 100 years old? My company was holed up in the trenches at Truehaven Pass. I was still assigned to Light's army then. Medical watch, yes.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is a lie.
Absolutely serious. The Roshanians hit the trench with an aging spell. By morning, we're suddenly too tired to fight. We're too infirm. Our brains are muddled. We've got the cataracts. So, anyway, I see myself in a mirror, right? I look like my father! My father was a very unattractive man, Jack. We call him the Turtle. I am not going to age well.
So tell me, sir, when did you say to yourself, hey, bigotry, it's not really so bad, is it?
I have to make a far call.
Are you referring, initiate, to why I think the unforeseen are a curse?
Yep.
Telenir was a small city in Kalthus. The priests there believed that the Lightless were given some divine role by the Pentasod, and they didn't allow Magnai within their walls. Can you imagine? A city without magic?
I'm not an asshole, so yes.
One day, at some morning prayer, a young girl, an unforeseen, just exploded with wild magic. She died screaming as spellfire erupted from her body. All of Telenir started burning. And because there were no Magnai around, this wild magic went unchecked. The whole city and everyone in it were reduced to ashes.
That's all very sad and terrible, sir. But we're not all that little girl. That's not how it happened with me.
It could have. There's no protection against your kind. And when you do happen, more often than not, people around you die.
Okay, enough of that. My father always said the best way to mend bridges between parties that held wildly divergent opinions was to find a commonality in vice. Drink up, nerds.
Another.
How'd a fucking bird get in here?
Oh, good. You see it too?
You still have that thing about birds.
Birds absolutely do not give a shit about the way their heads look when they walk. I would be more fine.
Another.
Damn it.
Another.
Use your lash! I know. Another.
My dad.
It's him, isn't it? Sandrak's moving towards the font. Showtime, then. And listen, I may not like what you are, Jack, but I like who you are.
That feels really abstract and not entirely okay, but thanks, I think.
The immortals are better because of you. And Lucian may end up surviving because an unforeseen led the charge.
Morning, sir.
Unfortunately.
It was a good night, sir. I won my retirement fund betting on your skill at beer pong.
Wait, you were there? I didn't see you.
You weren't seeing much by that point, sir. Duty calls, though. Come to the docks over in Thaven's Point. We're nearly ready to cast off.
All right. See you soon. Your lordship. What's the deal with you and Kirkin? She literally doesn't talk about you. Like, she does.
I'm sure that sometimes she wishes I wasn't. I'm an Eye of Lavinry as well as an immortal. She may think the real reason...
But she had to approve you.
Marcello the Lesser, Albus the... All of them were Kirkin...
No. So are you a spy of the king? That's what eyes are, right?
Yes. And I'm one of his personal killers at discretion. Which isn't the same as my role as a hex brand. But the differences are so labyrinthine that I preemptively bored myself trying to explain them. At its simplest, one is killing for the crown's interests, the other for magic's.
Magic has interests?
It has colors, shapes, and expressions. Hex brands make
sense. Talk.
This is a school!
Yeah!
Does seasickness cancel out hangovers? Or is it more of an additive thing?
Hardcore.
Welcome aboard, Immortal. What's our bearing, sir?
Can't give you anything precise, Captain, but north by northeast? 5 knots. If Sandrak changes course, you'll be the first to know. Something wrong?
Just the fact that this mission and the war hinges on something that we don't understand. At all.
We'll catch him, sir.
Dev?
This was built by the Ajman. You sometimes forget that there were great civilizations of such marvelous invention before Aristea. What's up, Jack?
So, you went to university, right? I mean, duh, you were just all, this was built by the Ajman, and I've never even heard of them.
If there's one thing my father expected of me, it was to treat history like a type of scholastic jambalaya. And just continue.
Yeah, okay. So, you know, I've read a lot of books, and I know my numbers and stuff like that. It's just...
I don't think I've ever seen you so insecure, Jack. Is it the upcoming fight?
No. Well, yeah, kind of, maybe. Look, the thing is, Sandrak is super educated. You remember how he called me...
In our every meeting, a yipping pup. I remember.
Exactly.
In our every meeting, a yipping pup!
Didn't need to do it again. But yeah, that's, you know, I want to say something like that to him, right? Like, we're fighting and I'm all, yeah, and you're old. But not like that, obviously.
Oh, I see. An erudite put down. A deeply cutting tit to his tat.
If that means what I think it does, then very much yes.
Well, let's make one for you. Like you say, Sandrak's very old and he's...
A stuffed shirt.
Let's work on it. We'll give it right back to him. In our every meeting, and so-and-so... Blowhard? Buffoon? Windbag!
Ooh, buffoon's gonna hurt.
It always does. But something before it. In our every meeting of what, buffoon? Now, the old bit. Geriatric? Obsolescent? Fossil? Oh, no. fossilized.
Geriatric's kind of mean.
That's the point, no? The world will forgive you. I think I'm...
Shut!
And you...
Initiative.
Oh, I just...
Has Sandrak changed...
No. I don't know why he was almost running in circles before, but his movements have looked...
Font of Kalalian. They call her the Mother of the Water Spirits. She's quick, and wouldn't have been run down easily. She gave him a good chase.
Did you just make that up? I thought you guys did...
I don't know what they look like. And outside of the font and the Palathon, I've never known where they were. But that's never stopped Magni from telling stories about them. Speaking of the font and the Palathon, what did she show you on the path that you took with you? The one most important to you, I mean. I'm just curious.
She showed me fighting Sandrak.
That's common.
Well, kinda fighting him. Kinda running from him.
And now it's a straight line. That's Carry On Initiate.
All hands, this is the captain. We've sighted a fleet of Roshanian airships headed our way. Prepare to engage. Prepare to repel boarders!
Airship's got a toxin! Action stations! Action stations!
Here we go.
Get to the control room and protect Selko. Zendara and I will hold off the Roshanians down here.
Got it. Gotta get to the control room.
stupid. Turn back. There's no reason for your people to lose their lives.
You shouldn't underestimate them. They used to be your people too, remember?
Sandrak's already started binding the font. He'll be unstoppable when he's finished, and there's nothing any of you can do.
Yeah, well, I've still got a trick or two up my sleeve. And you could help.
You know I won't.
Then stop wasting my time. Selko!
Hold still, Captain.
We're here.
The font is on the bottom of the sea, and he's holding the waters back.
He's draining the font. We gotta go. Now.
Go! Devin can steer in my stead. We'll hold off the Roshanians.
I'll do what now?
You are broken and you are bound, Dream of Caladia. The fault of Aristea was thinking of you as anything more than a tool.
Quiet.
Jack? Use your mark to destroy it now!
He doesn't have any such mark, my dear. Stand down, brother. You could rejoice with me. The work is almost done.
Or you could just shut the fuck up.
Matter. Every moment of your life has existed in orbit of my own. You cannot describe yourself without mentioning my name. I am the sole catalyst for your sense of purpose. There comes a time when any thrall buckles at their chains. But I never put them there. You see me as your enemy because I don't see you.
A triarch. Kirkan was lucky to find you.
Bija! Vantifor. Kill me, Immortal. What do you hope to do with that? Like us, keep him at bay. Such power wasted on a Nimbus. Let me bring this to a close. Or cabin, of course. Let him interrupt. That doesn't belong to you. Let me bring this to a close.
Forest. Something about the fonts weakens the barriers between the worlds. Oh, hey. We gotta stop meeting like this. Shit! Wait!
Zendara, on your feet! We've gotta go now! The sea's collapsing on itself!
Let it be your tomb!
Or, how about yours?
Get in! Gotta be.
Maybe not dead exactly, but extremely inconvenienced.
We lost the binding stone, Jack.
Found it.